In this video, you'll see how to use reference tracking and security scanning with Amazon CodeWhisperer. With this AI-powered tool, you can run security scans in your IDE, track code suggestions that are similar to open-source training data, and avoid using biased or unfair code. CodeWhisperer supports many programming languages and development environments. We'll demonstrate its functionality using Python in Visual Studio Code. Let's begin by running a security scan from the AWS Toolkit extension panel. CodeWhisperer is an AI coding companion with built-in security scanning for finding and suggesting remediations for hard-to-detect vulnerabilities. The scan is performed on the current active file in the IDE editor and its dependent files. After the scan is finished, any detected security issues are displayed in the Problems panel. Let's select the first vulnerability to identify where it is within our code. Next, let's hover over the line of code to get more information. CodeWhisperer not only identifies the vulnerability, but explains why it poses a threat and how to resolve it. In this case, the file contains hard-coded credentials, which could cause leaks even after removing them. The credentials should be stored securely and obtained from the runtime environment. Let's look at the second security issue. In this case, CodeWhisperer identified a log injection vulnerability for our logging function. Let's hover over the code to get more details. CodeWhisperer calls out that user-provided inputs must be sanitized before they are logged. An attacker can use unsanitized input to break a log's integrity, forge log entries, or bypass log monitors. Now let's look at CodeWhisperer's reference tracking feature. CodeWhisperer learns in part from open source projects. Sometimes a suggestion it provides may be similar to a specific piece of training data. With the reference log, we can view references to code recommendations that are similar to open source training data and then edit the recommendations as needed. The reference log can be accessed from the AWS Toolkit extension panel. Let's see this tool in action. We'll use CodeWhisperer to create a function that loads a CSV file from an S3 bucket into a pandas data frame. CodeWhisperer suggests a definition for the function. Let's accept it. Next, CodeWhisperer suggests a body for the function. The suggestion contains code that's similar to training data, and a pop-up appears with the software license that the reference code is under. For demonstration purposes, let's accept the recommendation. The recommendation now appears in the CodeWhisperer reference log. The log shows the specific code that is similar to the training data. CodeWhisperer also links to the repository the training data came from. This enables developers to provide the proper attribution for any open source training code that they may have used in their own code base. You've just seen how to use reference tracking and security scanning with Amazon CodeWhisperer. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.